Nah, bro, when Kendo try to act the fool one day, I'ma tell this shit all out. Guess who like me?
What happened? Guess who like me?
Hey, bullet them, bro. Don't say shit. I'ma kill his life. Rihanna. Where? She said she kinda like me. I can get the plug, but I don't want it. But yeah. So when you try to bring up something, I'm getting it down. And look, bro. You're the only person I told. So yesterday Rihanna had put me on three-way, right? So,
yeah.
So look, it was me, him, and Rihanna. So look, she was like, Kenna, you miss me? He was like, yeah. So I started laughing. So then she's like, Kenna, you wanna go there with me? He was like, yeah. You know how he be telling us? He be like, fuck her and shit. So look, he was like, Rihanna, I need you bad. I'm like,
how sweet, man.
Bro, I'm getting it bad. He tried to act the fool. That shit, that shit was funny. He was like, Rihanna,
if he tried to act the fool to me, I'm gonna say the same thing.
For real, bro. That's my nigga, but that nigga said, Rihanna, I need you.
Yeah, what the? Where was this?
Huh? Oh, shit, my bad, bro. My bad. I accidentally. Right, but it was yesterday, though. Yesterday, last night. She put me on three-way, and she was like, Jalen, shut up. Don't say nothing. So, I listened. Bruh, I was done. That nigga said, Rihanna, I need you. I'm like, oh my god.
That's a... I can't imagine it.
Hey, look, I said the same thing. I'm like, yeah, I can imagine him saying some shit like that. Hell no. That nigga sucker. I'm getting his ass, bro. He tried to act a fool one day. I'm like, that's why your ex bitch like me, boy. What you gonna do about that? He gonna feel so hurt. Let's take him back.
She ain't, but everybody, if you do go in there, everybody gonna call her thot, bro. She really got no thot. She always gonna be going with three people.
She ain't no thot, bro.
She just, if she wanna go with somebody.
Exactly, she ain't no fucking Jamisha.
Because
Jamisha went with eight niggas in our school.
Yeah, I don't
Can you
like
believe that?
I never go with her. Man, she ugly anyways.
Hell yeah, she did get ugly. I was telling her that shit. Fuck no. Oh yeah. She said she got the coming back, so let's take it out the shower.
This is a dumb shot. I think he's suspended.
That nigga was online.
Nope. Did you want one of here?
Nope. That nigga sent me a 1v1, but then when I tried to join the party, that bitch wasn't joinable, so I sent a nigga 1v1, he didn't join.
Y'all might as well not even 1v1 no more.
I blocked that nigga.
I've been blocking. He'll play back when I play, and he trying at every game. Except.
That nigga already black out. Bro, that shit was funny. So I'm waiting for her to call me back. I don't know. It's true. It's true.
I would have been last.
I like that jacket you got on. How much that jacket cost?
$1,400.
That shit gay. Bro, what the hell? Bro. Hell no. But you saw that?
Yeah.
Hey, bro, how do I do behind that back and shit? Because you took an analog stick, I was trying to do that shit.
I don't know. That's my year.
I don't know. Hey, bro. How you do that? Good shot.
That is great.
How you do it?
Hold R2. And flick the right analog down.
Okay. I was trying to block your shit from behind. That shit gay. Vengo en busca de respuestas con el manojo lleno y vengo como un libro abierto, ansiosa de aprender la historia no contada de nuestros ancestros, con el viento que dejaron los abuelos y que vive en cada pensamiento de esta amada tierra. Oh, how you missed? I thought you gonna make that shit. You used to make them, that's why I left you open.
Dead tripping.
Pómulos marcados con el orgullo indio en el alma tatuado. Vengo con la mirada, vengo con la palabra. Esa palabra hablada, vengo sin temor a no perder nada. Vengo como el niño que busca de su morada la entrada al origen, la vuelta de su cruzada. Vengo a buscar historia silenciada, la historia de una tierra saqueada. Vengo con el mundo, vengo con los pájaros, vengo con las flores y los árboles, sus cantos. Vengo con el cielo y sus constelaciones. Vengo con el mundo y todas sus estaciones. Vengo a agradecer al
he was outside.
Vengo con mis ideas como escudo, con el sentir humano, vivir este mundo donde el hombre no busca el contrato. Vengo, mano, vengo como tú, en busca de la huella, de la pieza del árbol y de su corteza, que guarda en su memoria que el canto de victoria cuando vimos de la tierra lloramos con tal gloria.
What she do? What she do?
Rasgados con la tierra en las manos, venimos con el mundo y venimos con su canto. Vengo a construir un sueño, el brillo de la vida que habita en el hombre nuevo. Vengo buscando una idea. Un mundo sin clase que se pueda levantar. Con el mundo y vengo con los pájaros. Con las flores y los árboles, sus cantos. Vengo con el cielo y sus constelaciones. Vengo con el mundo y todas sus estaciones. Vengo agradecida al punto de partida. Vengo con la madera, la montaña y la vida. Vengo con el agua, la tierra y el fuego. Vengo a mirar.
Oh, wait.
That's
a gas and throw. Ooh, see, he caught me. That shit gay. Hell no, bro. That nigga caught my ankles.
Oh my god, I gotta change this shot.
You don't need to change your shot, nigga. You good. I got the same shot as you. I got the same shot as you. I'm not gonna argue shit, because I didn't want to use curry. I thought I was gonna lose a curry. Stop. You got a hoe, boy. He thought you were gonna do that. I woke the hell out. So maybe come over here for shit. I'm trying to run to a park out.
Okay.
I would have been pissed.
I need to piss. Shit, she was gonna be like my eighth body anyway, so I wasn't gonna be tripping. And I got more than one girl, so.
Alright, bro, go ahead, bro, go to the park. I'm gonna, can we get the virus?
I'll get a bike to the park. Don't show me and go to my park.
What's that?
Press circle, it go to my park and go press it.
Yeah, I know.
James.
What up?
They can start a park, but I'll be right back.
Alright, I'm about to go to the park. No. You ain't even know Shadow Music? No, Marcus Argent. Yeah, that nigga shot the coach. You going to her house tomorrow? Oh, okay. That nigga cold, bro. That nigga is cold. Bro. That nigga cold too. That nigga left me behind. Oh yeah, 75 points.
I don't know how you just sit down here, bro. If I had this much dedication on Black Ops, I'd be a Prestige Master 3. That's something.
Out.
I won't bow down to no man.
Would you be aware? Oh, Oh, Howard, there you go. I see you. Howard. I work. I work.
Hello?
Hey, come on, bro, come on. I'm over here. You see me?
I hear you.
Well, bro, and it might bring you right here, so I'm in front of you.
It's still loading. I'm about to be there in a second.
No. Come back over here where you was already at.
I could not see you.
I'm over here. You see me or not? I'm at the two court. The two, right across. Yeah, right there. You see me? Alright, come on.